patterns, fabric, interfacing threads, scissors, and notions. I'm going to cover each of these in detail. So the simplest way for a beginner is to choose a pattern. You can also make a pattern. Choosing a pattern, when you look for a pattern, check for the difficulty level. Try to stay away from anything that's more than a basic difficulty, especially when you're getting started.
Don't go for bone.
Yeah, don't go for bone.
Go for simplicity.
I do actually cover that on a later slide, is bone equals evil. The pattern drawings versus the reference pictures, a lot of times, especially if you find a costume pattern, you want to be real careful looking at the drawings on the back to see actually what they're making, because they are really bad at showing this completed costume, but then the pattern only makes one part of it. So you may think you're